Hey, there's someone else here. But they're completely frozen. Looks like maybe they were packs.
Packs? What were they doing all the way out here?
Maybe trying to find the same place we're looking for.
Thank you.
More of the big guys. They seem to be going the same way we are.
Huh. What are they doing?
Markings painted on the rock face. Some kind of signposts? Maybe those packs were following me. What the? There's some kind of massive energy field. Can't tell what's on the other side. I'm heading toward it. Damn blizzard. They're really starting to bite.
Thank you.
More frozen packs. A lot of them. Are they on pilgrimage?
I wonder if August was on his way here when I found him in the forest. He used to mention a sanctuary, he called it.
Right on top of the coordinates. Architecture looks packs all right. But guys, the blizzard, it just stopped.
What are you talking about? The storm just keeps getting worse.
Yeah, but not in here. There's some kind of energy barrier keeping it out.
Fascinating. But how?
An obelisk, like the one August used to push back the storm. Is that what's protecting this place? That can do what August did. Channeling the storms, that obelisk. It's making that barrier. That's why Salvador wanted us to find you.
Used to bring Salvador these delicious candies. Did you any candies? Did you any candies?
No.
Such beautiful things once your people made. But all over now. This Anmala shard is nearly done. My last Itare is crumbling to dust. Why? You come.
I came here looking for help. Look. I have no right. That obelisk, it could save my people.
Cannot save anyone anymore. It's all right. Nothing ever really ends. Tea? Why you want to live so bad? Soon, whole planet... You should join me. much more gentle this way.
You know, you sit here in your little bubble crying over candies. You've given up. But some packs, they found a way to fight back. I watched my friend August give up everything for one of us.
August was alive? You saved?
No. She saved us. And then...
August believed in you. I see. Maybe a way. There is one more shard. Great power from roots of Anmala. Enough for one more Iruwak Itare.
Itare? You mean an obelisk? How?
Very dangerous. Many beasts now, and savages thrown back. All who go to Lost City for Anmala Shard die.
Yeah, well, I don't die so easy.
Does not end how you want. Will be sacrifice. Will be pain.
What do we have here?
We'll guide you now to Tarja Grathan. If you return, may still be hope.
Whoa, lady. You're in my head.
Call me Atuma. Long, long ago, legends say, my people were primitive, living in caves, until we understood Anmala.
The anomaly. What is it?
It makes, it unmakes. The one they called father taught my people to tame anomaly, just as you once tamed the fire. They believed anomaly came from the storm. But father taught them to dig wells, to release it from deep under the ground. Anomaly gave the ancestors new possibilities. And our civilization began.
I think I see it. Your lost city.
Tarja Grathar. The height of the ancestors' civilization. But now, all gone. All lost. Because of father.
Oh, damn it.
Thank you.
are ferals so interested in these old ruins?
Perhaps. Ghosts of memory. Memories of father. Of the power they once craved. Yes. Father used the anomaly to give his warriors great power. You call them feral. But, father's warriors were altered like you.
Maybe I could use their barge to get to the city.
Before this city arose, it was in these mountains Father discovered a passage. What he found terrified him. He locked the way, forbid all but a few to enter. But with each journey deeper, he brought back more knowledge, more power that he shared with his people. He built his palace here, and they built their city around him. Growing ever more powerful, but great power.